Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers. What do I love? I love good news. I love it when I can bring you good news. And today, we've got just that. And in regards, Dwight Howard, he's back. Dwight is going to play. Shams Charania of The Athletic confirmed that Dwight Howard will join the Lakers in Orlando at Disney World. He will play, and he's going to be participating in the NBA playoffs with the Lakers. Look, this is huge from the Lakers' perspective. What does this mean? It means they don't have to turn to a backup big man like a Devontae Kaycock, who we like a lot, but is probably not ready for that role. Running a lot of Anthony Davis at the five, doing other things, Jared Dudley or Kyle Kuzma or somebody like that. Extra minutes onto JaVale McGee. All of these things were options if Dwight Howard was not going to participate in Orlando. And of course, that was very much up in the air. We weren't sure exactly what was going to happen. The tragic passing of his son's mother threw a lot of things into question, as well as Dwight's work in the various social justice campaigns. So look, Dwight Howard ultimately decided that he will be participating. So that's big, big, big news for the Lakers. And it gives them that big body. Now, he's not going to be able to play in every single matchup, right? Like if they're playing against the Houston Rockets, well, they don't run a center. So you're not going to see a ton of Dwight Howard. If the Lakers run up against the Clippers do a lot of small ball. Maybe you don't see him as much there. So I'm not saying he's going to be the guy that guides them through every series, or he's the new X factor or anything like that. But you know what? If you wind up matched up against Nikola Jokic, you're going to need him a lot. If they see the Denver Nuggets, there's a number of teams. If they see the Oklahoma City Thunder, you need someone to bang against Steven Adams. There are a lot of squads that you're going to need him against. Heck, even if things stay as they are, and the Lakers see the Memphis Grizzlies in round one, and they've got Jonas Valanciunas to defend in the post, you're going to need Dwight Howard for that. So the bottom line, Dwight Howard, he's going to be there. That's huge. You can split the minutes with JaVale McGee. They can both go 100 miles an hour for 40 minutes between the two of them, split it 20 and 20, and you have a really nice two-headed monster at center. We call him Dwight McHoward on our Lakers Nation Live podcast. This is big, guys, obviously, and great, great news for the Los Angeles Lakers that they will have Dwight Howard there in Orlando. Let me know your thoughts. Celebrate a little bit, if you will. Fire it off down below in the comments section. And don't forget to make sure you're following Lakers Nation across social media, at Lakers Nation on Twitter and Facebook, at Lakers Nation Official on Instagram. And do me a huge favor, subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel, where we go over all things Lakers. All right, guys, till next time, stay safe and see you.